Hello kids, let's observe how do we look in a concave mirror. So right now I'm standing in front of a concave mirror and you can see virtual, erect and enlarged image of my face. And that is the reason we say that when an object is kept between pole and focus of a concave mirror, it forms virtual, erect and enlarged image. Ta-da!